We have learned that a fire on Stockbridge Avenue started on the second floor of an occupied home there. Our photojournalist was on the scene at 3 o'clock, but firefighters quickly got the situation under control. Damages estimated at $30,000.